Okay, hi everyone, I'm Emily Diggins. I have the honor of being Sarah's Maid of Honor. I've known Sarah since the first day of college when we moved in across the hall from each other. And then she followed me home to Albany, and I couldn't get rid of her for 16 years. Until Paul was nice enough to shake her off my hands. I sat down to write a moving and heartfelt speech about Sarah and Paul and their inspiring love story. But then I thought, is a regular speech special enough for Sarah? But what can I do? Interpretive dance? Nobody wants to see me do that. I wanted to do something unique and add an on-trend as Sarah and Paul. But unfortunately, Lin-Manuel Miranda was not available this weekend. So instead, I roped in the rest of the bridal party, Maddie and Jesse, and this is what we came up with.
I think you're awesome.
Oh.
And I like you. I mean, I like you. If you think you
maybe we can start like dating or something.
Such as hiking the 46 peaks in the Outer Hills and hearing about people hiking the 46 peaks.
It took us 4 hours to get to the top.
That was great, honey.
Together, they've traveled the world, visiting friends in Tucson. Sarah and Paul shared many adventures. They moved in together.
We don't have a lot of storage space. Do you really need 57 bottles of nail polish?
Yes!
I wore all of them. They match all of my clothes and my 33 pair of sunglasses. Can you still be a nail polish?
Okay.
And they settled in to domestic bliss. Sharing household duties.
Sarah, do you think you feel like cooking tonight?
Paul, you know I don't pitch it.
Can you at least help me to chop the vegetables?
Okay.
And they even tackled the dreaded DIY bathroom renovation project. And the rest, as they say, is history.